Please all stand.
Pray, brethren, that our sacrifice be acceptable to God, Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and the good of all his holy church.
Grant, we pray, O Lord, that we may always find delight in his master mysteries, so that the renewal constantly at work within us may be the cause of our unending joy. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
Lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is to the right and just, our duty and our salvation, at all times to acclaim you, O Lord. But in this time, above all, to love you yet more plainly, graciously, gloriously. When Christ our Passover has been sacrificed, he never ceases to offer himself for us, but defends us and never pleads our cause before you. He is the sacrificial victim who dies no more, the Lamb once slain who lives forever. Therefore, overcome with a paschal joy, every land, every people exalts in your praise, and even the heavenly powers with the angelic host sing together the unending hymn of your glory, as they acclaim. Giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one with the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church is spread throughout the world and bring it to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, Benaventura, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that we, the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, our spouse, with the blessed apostles, Saint Martin de Porres, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be glorified in our life and be praised and glorified you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him and with him and in him, O God, Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honors is yours forever and ever. That with bended knees they may know the will of the Father. Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word, and my soul shall be healed. The prayer for the celebration of the Golden Jubilee Year of the Diocese of San Pablo. Let our response be, glory and praise to you forever. Heavenly Father, through your mercy, we gather as one family, as one people, ready to heed your call. We give thanks for all that transpired in the past 50 years, for all the blessings that we are experiencing today, and for what you have promised us in the future. Lord Jesus, brightness of the Father's glory, High Priest of the new and everlasting covenant, you who empower the bishop, the whole clergy, and the religious to be lasting signs of your presence in the world, you who sent them to spread the good news of all people of goodwill, Holy Spirit, Lord and Giver of life, it is you who bestow strength to all the faithful. It is from you that we yearn for the coming of God's kingdom here on earth, as it is in heaven. It is you who inspire us with your sevenfold gifts to march closer towards the threshold of salvation and rest in the arms of the Father's merciful embrace. Altogether, glory to the Father who made us like himself. Glory to the Son who saved us by his death. Glory to the Spirit who creates the world anew. Receive our humble prayer. Draw us back to you. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. St. Paul the First Hermit. Our Lady of Mercy. St. Martin the Porus.
Look upon your flock, kind shepherd, and be pleased to settle in eternal pastures the sheep you have redeemed by the precious blood of your Son, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
So, muli po yung patuloy nating paanyaya para po sa volunteers natin para po sa Parish Pastoral Council for responsible voting. At pangalawa, for any support na pwede po nating maibigay, panalangin, financial support in kind or in cash para po sa ating mga volunteers para po sa PPCRP sa May 9 elections. At pangalawa, patuloy po natin paanyaya tuwing Webes, napingaw natin ang Bended Knees, tayo ay manigluhod sa panalangin kasama ni San Martin de Porres, sa aking mga ninanay sa mga kapit sa daigdig na ito, lalo-lalo na po para po sa aking mga kapatid ng mga may sakit at mga nag-aalaga ng mga may sakit. Yung mula po 7 o'clock ng umaga ng Huwebes hanggang 7 o'clock ng gabi. And then yung pagdiriwang ng misa at saka po yung anointing of oil for the sick. So, nawa po ay sama-sama tayong manalangin. Kailangan namin ng maraming panalangin. So, maraming salamat po sa inyong patuloy na pagsuporta sa ating pong mga programa at mga proyekto. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Bow your heads and ask for God's blessing. May God, who by the resurrection of His only begotten Son, was pleased to confer on you the gift of redemption and of adoption, give you gladness by His blessing.
Amen.
May He, by whose redeeming work you have received the gift of everlasting freedom, make you heirs to an eternal inheritance.
Amen.
And may you, who have already risen with Christ in baptism, through faith, by living in a right manner on this earth, be united with Him in the homeland of heaven.
Amen.
May the Almighty God bless you all, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.